The City of Elk Grove Public Works Department uses several treatment methods to maintain and extend the life of our city streets. For roads that are still in good condition, the slurry and microsurfacing treatment is used to add a protective layer and smooth finish on top of the road to extend its life by 5 to 7 years. Each type of resurfacing treatment used in Elk Grove has unique characteristics and uses that cater to different types of road conditions. Every year, the city visually inspects streets and analyzes the conditions to see which are best suited for slurry and microsurfacing. Street resurfacing treatments are the most environmentally friendly and budget-conscious option to keep roads safe for residents and travelers. Greenhouse gases are reduced by 30%. Over time, roads age and experience stress from traffic, temperature changes, and most critically, water. These stressors lead to cracking, loss of tire traction, water damage, and crumbling. Unprotected roads deteriorate much faster, which leads to expensive repairs that could have been avoided. Before each resurfacing application, the striping and markings are removed. Next, the street is swept clean of any debris for the material to adequately bind to the road. When the street is closed, the slurry truck will begin installation. As the truck drives, the material is applied evenly from the spreader box. Most streets can be completed with two passes. At first, the material is a brownish-orange color, but turns black after it's been exposed to wind and sunlight. Cars are allowed back on the road once it's cured in about 4 to 6 hours. Not all streets will be closed at the same time, and sidewalks will stay open so residents can still access homes. Driving over a resurfaced road too soon could damage your car's paint, and you might be liable for the damages to the street. Once the resurfacing treatment has cured, approximately a week later, the road markings and raised pavement markers are reapplied. Slight shedding is expected, so multiple sweeps will occur during the weeks that follow. By applying this cost-efficient treatment, the road lasts longer by providing enhanced skid resistance and sealing the road against moisture, which helps seal the surface and avoid expensive repairs. Next time you see a road being resurfaced, you'll know it's being properly maintained and the city is being smart with our dollars.